Together, we have made these spaces a place that we call home. Today, they are filled with the sound of courage. The courage to hold our ground, to combat the virus, so we can once again be together.